Well, it's been a little while since I posted a video on the X-Class, but today I managed to take it out and do a little bit more tuning and have a little go at a few flags.